There is no breakfast. Okay, well, either there is no breakfast or I'm too early. No waffles for me. Okay, I may have to run over to the McDonald's. I don't know if they've got coffee. Good morning, everybody. It's Saturday, June 5th. It's the final day in my 5-day long epic motorcycle journey to Mount Rushmore and back. And I'm getting ready to head down to the little breakfast room and see if I can get myself something to eat before I head back to Enid. Okay, well, next place you'll see me is in the breakfast room. All right, talk to you later, bye. Well, it would appear that the hotel fairies have arrived and brought all the breakfast foods. I forget the raisin snail. Great. Not sure that the waffle iron is going yet. Okay. Okay, I'm getting ready to leave the motel. I'm gonna get back on the Lincoln Highway. First, I have to stop and get some gas. Then I'm gonna head to Highway 183, where I'm gonna go down to Hays, Kansas. Okay, so let's go. Okay, this is the final day. Got about 500 miles to go before I get back to Enid. Should get there before dark. Thank you. Okay, I just tried to get some drone footage at this little lake here outside this town, but there's people down there and I didn't really want to get them in the video shot. So I'm gonna go see if maybe I can find a better place. If not, I'm just gonna keep going. Okay, bye. I just got gas in Hoisington, Kansas. I'm back on the road. Oklahoma, I made it. Hooray! I'm in Oklahoma, I'm gonna take a picture. Okay, let's get going here.